Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre. Today we're going to show you our number 684 neutral gel coat that we carry on fiberglass.com. Number 684 neutral gel coat is a high performance, premium quality isophthalic gel coat designed for use with pigment during in-mold fabrication. Number 684 is the industry standard, offering superior color consistency and a high gloss finish. It can be used as a sandable base coat or sprayed unthinned into molds using a gel coat cup gun. However, many people still do prefer to thin gel coat. If you want to thin our 684, you'll need to do so with styrene thinner. Never thin gel coat with acetone, because acetone will actually degrade the resin. 684 can be used for underwater marine applications, providing protection from sun, salt, and rough handling. Its general durability, high gloss, and easy handling make it ideal for most polyester fabrications. 684 is exceptionally application friendly, pours easily, and can be sprayed unthinned with a gel coat cup gun. Always measure both gel coat and MEKP carefully. Number 684 is catalyzed at 1.5% to 2.5% MEKP. We recommend double cupping when possible to ensure excess catalyst isn't stuck to the sides of the cup. After mixing, 684 has a gel time of approximately 18 minutes. Spray, wait until lightly cured, and begin your layup. If you're using number 684 for a repair or surface lamination, you will need to add Duratec Clear High Gloss Additive in order to get an attractive and fully cured surface. Sometimes, people use the Duratec High Gloss Additive in mold. You can also use a combination of thinner and the gloss enhancer. Whether in mold or out of mold, Duratec Clear High Gloss Additive can be added to number 684 neutral gel coat for a higher quality finish. If you choose to pigment 684, pigment should be added prior to catalyzation and mixed thoroughly. You shouldn't use 684 when temperatures are below 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Also, if the temperature is over 85 degrees, you should only mix in small quantities as hardening will occur very rapidly. And once catalyzed, do not put the gel coat back in its original container, as it could cause the other gel coat to harden and become unusable. Thanks for watching Fiberglast on YouTube. Be sure to check out our 684 and all of our gel coats on fiberglast.com. And remember to subscribe to our channel and like this video.